Hi.
We are running a fashion tag with you, so I'm going with the questions one by one.
All right, I hope I know.
All right, so I'll start with the question.
Fashion is something which looks nice and comfortable. My style is, it depends on my mood. Like, I have different moods. I want to go different every time. Like, probably I want to just go formals at times. I want to go casual at times. So, yeah, it depends on my mood. It's probably a nice pair of tracks and t-shirt with comfortable sneakers. Oh my god, that's something. Okay, I've got a pair of heels. And they are like for 70,000 probably. That's the most expensive one. मैंने एक ही बार पहनी है वो. मेरे को इतना डर लगता है. मतलब मैंने खरीदी क्यों है. मैंने एक ही बार पहनी है. I should not buy. Before being popular, I used to spend tons of money on clothes. But then after getting popular, मेरे fans चाहते हैं रोज़ एक new dress में देखना. यार एक normal लड़की की life तो ये है यार, एक t-shirt लो या एक top लो, तुम चलाते हो यार 4-5 साल तो चलाते हो. But after becoming popular, you're like, you get comments say, ये तो इसने वो वाले event में भी पहना था. Oh, what यार, मैंने invest किया, मैं पहनूंगी 10 बार पहनूंगी यार. So this is something I want to change about this. And तब से फिर I hire a stylist who will style me and take back the clothes. Favorite places to shop would be city. Dubai is something I like. I love to shop in Dubai. Depends on the kind of place I go. It's been always simple and elegant most of the times. Top favorite brands in clothing. I'm very, very regular brands what I use. H&M, Zara, Forever 21, Forever New. Very common brands what I use. Fashion fetish. I want to go wacky at times, but I'm scared. Okay. I am not a fan of accessories much, but then I like earrings, like always there with me. Like, if I'm okay, if nothing. And then this, my religious kada is one of the accessory. People think it's a bangle or something, but then it's religious. As I said, a track, a pair of tracks and t-shirt, yeah, okay. Always go to. Oh, by laughing at it, like, it's okay. Like, Divya is full of mistakes and stupidity. So I think that'll be one of my mistakes. And it's going to be, it's let's take things sportingly, you know. It's for me, there's no filter. Being a reality show girl, it's okay. Lingerie. Kurti and denims.
Okay.
Okay, three fashion things. Okay. As I said, a pair of kurti and denims. They go well. They always should have one. And a pair of tracksuit. A comfortable tracksuit. With the t-shirt, the track jacket and the tracks. So that's something you should have. And a pair of good denims with a nice sleek top. I have one international. Gigi Hadid is my like favorite girl who I love her fashion. I think Dinah Benty, she did quite well in the recent these awards. Fuck, I forgot the name. She did quite well in the recent awards, and I was looking up to her, and I discovered she's a good fashion statement for people.
Okay, the last question is, what would you pick up and wear on these different occasions from head to toe? There'll be any option, just need to choose one, right?
Okay. Little black dress. A Punjabi suit. Pair of denims and good top. An interview, obviously formals. My first date. Depends on the kind of guy I'm going with.